Mr. Simpson, are you quite sure you know how to take care of a pony?
Of course.